I've always loved animals, and my our family dog of 12 years passed away last year, and he was the love of our lives. So, you know, I guess there's a bit of a void to fill. I've been told we're getting little Jimmy, little fox terrier. He sounds adorable. I think he's got a few medical needs, so he just needs someone to spend a bit of time with him. And today's actually first day of me working from home, so it was pretty good timing for me, I guess. I did have more capacity because of what's going on at the moment to be at home, so it was a bit of a motivator, but we were already quite motivated to get on board and just sort of waiting for the perfect match. We've got a bed and everything ready to go and a big yard for them, so Jimmy came along at the right time.